On the other side we have the Bulldog. This is a very famous coffee shop where you can drink coffee, but also do other activities, like smoking weed. My question for you is smoking weed legal? Is it allowed?
Here it's allowed.
Or is it not allowed?
It is allowed, but it's not legal.
It's allowed, but it's not legal.
No.
So who says it's legal? It is allowed. And who says it is illegal?
Legal.
So it's kind of a trick question. In the book of law, it is illegal. However, it is tolerated, it's decriminalized. This means people can basically smoke wherever they want. It is very vague where the weed comes from, because growing weed, producing it, is definitely illegal. So I always say maybe a little dwarf walks in to the coffee shop, throws his bag behind the counter, and they sell it. I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.